A woman who lost her house in the Australian bushfires put its remains in front of the parliament to protest against the effects of climate change. It's happening now and this is what climate change looks like, Melinda Plesman said. She also criticized the opposition Labour Party for not discussing the link between climate change and bushfires. Subscribe to the channel for more news.